radio to organize searches for things we need.
Think about recovering the car we abandoned. It's still perfectly drivable if you can refuel it.
Okay. You don't see me. It was your friend I just murdered.
Once you give me the go-ahead, I can start treating his symptoms.
Left in this joint, go back up, do the thing. Is that it? I think it's all the materials. Yep. I need more influence. Alright, let's go back to the base. Something out here I don't like. Take a look at that. Alright, I need to bandage. Jeez, she closes that with authority, doesn't she? I want to take it slow. I will take it slow. Then they got bright eyes. I would have never known he was there. Sun's coming up too. Hey, buddy. Watch you. Or should I see you? Big old fat boy in the woods. Hey, buddy, you lost your shirt? Let me give you a knife. He's dead. We're almost there. I was thinking it was safe, and then I saw that guy. Is that a fucking screamer? No, it's a fatty. I'll see you. I'll take care of you. Hello. Knife to face. Play with that when we get to somewhere safe. And another friend over here. Take that, some food, drop that off. Drop this over here. Some food, yeah. Got another thing of food. Toolkit. Like a total waste of gas, but that's okay. Need more meds, okay. That's how you store one. Got it. I need a bigger bag. Why did I get rid of this? That's fine. All right, let's move on. James into the infirmary. Went the totally wrong way.
if we can keep our supply of meds from running out.
Alright, we need meds.
Hello, I see you folks are my new neighbors. Could one of you come by to help me out with something?
Sure. Where you is?
Whoever that is, they probably know a lot about this area. We could use a friend like that. See if they could help us find more meds. We need them to treat our patient until we can make the cure.
Where, here? Yes. Yep, it was that first lady I ran into. Couldn't do nothing with it earlier. I'm fatigued. Oh, I'm tired. Alright, let's switch to another survivor. This girl needs some sleep. Store this, store that, and store this. There's only one gun right now. Alright, now how do you switch? Damn, she's hardcore. Take this gun. Take the machete. Oh my god, she has a shotgun. I'm gonna take this. We gotta find a better bag. This is ridiculous. Alright, let's go check this lady out. I do love how they open and close stuff, they just freaking slam it. Anybody around? I see somebody there. Don't turn around.
Hi there.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
Sure, why not?
Alright, where we go?
Infestations like this are pretty dangerous. If you need some extra ammunition, I have a few rounds to spare.
Okay.
If you don't clear out infestations now and again, they spread all over. Then they become a serious problem.
I hear you.
Where are we going? Let's go, girl. Out that way. All right. Let's go ahead and take this guy out. for this girl. Okay. She can't even figure out what I just did. Jump. I didn't check this place out yet, did I? Check that on the way back. Damn, I should have taken a car or something. Oh, and it's a blood plague guy. He's looking down silently.
Okay, we're getting close. If you can, take out this room first. Otherwise, it'll just draw more zombies.
Screamers are worse than nails on a chalkboard.
We got the screamer, but we still managed to set everybody off with the rifle. Oh, check in with her? Okay. What you got? Oh. Where'd you go? There you are.
Blood plague? Yeah, I've lost friends to that too. You should know that medicine just delays the inevitable.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
No, it's okay. We know how to cure it. We just need to keep this guy alive until we can make the cure.
I will take that, thank you.
You have a cure for blood plague? Damn, I wish I'd met you folks a month ago. Some of my friends might still be alive.
We don't actually have the cure on hand just yet. We need to gather one more ingredient before we can craft it.
What do you need? Maybe I can help.
This may sound crazy, but we need tissue samples from plague zombies. The doc brought a few samples from his lab back at the refugee camp, but he says we need more.
So you need plague zombies, huh? I can point you in the right direction. Bye, stay safe.
As in, you shall receive.
That's what I wanted right there. Bam! Oh, I definitely want that gun.
And where am I supposed to put it? No room for that.
All right, we gotta go.
Seems quiet enough now. We've got all there is to get here.
There's another thing of meds here? Fuck yeah.
Where am I supposed to put it?
I need everything that's in. Let's go home. And I really should have brought the truck. Get on up that hill. Damn, I took the long way over there. Oh, Tubbsy. It's gonna be the end of you now. Sucker. Now let's run. Oh, is this where the garage is over here? Serious? Let's go. Gotta put these meds up.
Can we meet up? We need to talk.
I'm gonna store that. I did get the other gun. Store this. I think I'm gonna store this too. Nah. Talk. I got shit to do. See, I can hold up six things in the trunk. Yeah, we're taking that over there. Problem is, I gotta back up out of here. Oh, it is a hard time on hills. I fucked up. Come on, man. Get up the hill. Alright, fine. Aha. Should just damage it some more is what I should do. Out of my way, bitch. Where was I? It was here, right? Take the ammo, take the snacks, envelope, firecrackers. Where was the other one? This one here. Definitely want that.
No room for that.
Drop some stuff. Jeep. Drop. Oh, 22. What does this take? 22. Forget you, man. That's awesome. Drop that in there. Can I drop this in there? Yeah, I can go open some more stuff. Where's that other door at? Back here. I need that. That. Take it.
That's gonna slow me down.
That I didn't get. I don't think so. Alright, so taking a vehicle around, definitely helpful. Look at that. Got a freaking mule now.
Place looks pick clean.
Person's still coming. Alright. All we gotta do is get in this thing, drive up the hill. Done driving right there. You like that? I did. Drop some stuff off. I just gotta go straight to the infirmary with that, right? Wait a minute, where the hell? There it is. Gotta put it in a supply locker. Okay, that's weird. I left all these doors open. Now someone came behind me and closed them. Okay. Yeah, now we're